on hoping on hoping that you feel the same way too. Last night I didn't see the light, so I pulled off into this bar.
As he grew, said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. No, I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, my son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? Said, not today, got a lot to do. Said, that's okay. And he walked away, but a smile never dimmed and said, I'm gonna be like him. No, I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? Shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. I've long since retired, my son's moved away. Called him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. I said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids with the flu. But sure nice talking to you, Dad. Sure nice talking to you. And as he hung up the phone, it occurred to me, grown up just like me, my boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Cat's and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then.
searching for a heart of gold, and I'm getting old. Keep me searching for that heart of gold, and I'm getting old. Across the oceans for a heart of gold. I've been in my mind, it's such a fine line. It keeps me searching for that heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Keep me searching for that heart of gold. Searching for that heart of gold. Keep me searching and I'm growing old. Keep me searching for that heart of gold. I've been a miner for a heart of gold.
Thank you.
like trains. I like fast trains. I like trains going out through the rain. I like trains. I like sad trains. I like trains that whisper. That whisper.
Thank you. past, there's no easier way. Time spent between us was a means to an end. God, it's good to be here walking together, my friend. Living a dream. My mind stopped aching. That's how it happened, living life by the draw. That's how it happens, living life by the draw. That's how it happened, living life by the draw.
Make a move and you're dead. My gal turned around, she gave me that wink. I'm here to tell you just what I think. Oh baby, the luckiest man alive. 'Cause when the table, we sat down for a chat. I ordered some drinks, I took off my hat. Then I stood up and I took her hand. I asked her, baby, could you prove the cause we knew we were alone. Well, I snatched her off and I tossed her on the bed. I gotta tell you what was running through my head. Oh, baby, I'm the luckiest man alive. Cause when a man loves a woman, everything, when a man's got a woman, everything, if a man loves a woman, everything
on the wall, they make me look up from her big brass bed. Now I'm running down the road trying to stay up somewhere in her head. Woman I'm thinking of, she loved me all up. I'm so down today. She's so fine, she's in my mind. I hear her calling. See the lonely boy out on the weekend, trying to make it pay. Can't relate. He tries to speak and can't begin to say, oh. Thank you.
She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm a little lover boy.
Troubles will come.
find a woman, you'll find love. Don't forget someone, there's someone up above. And be a simple kind of man. Be something you love and understand. Be a simple kind of man. Won't you be, won't you someone, oh, you lost your rich man's gold. All that you need is in your soul. Won't you do this? Oh, won't you try? All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. Follow your heart and nothing else. Won't you do this? Oh, won't you try? All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied and be a simple. Thank you.
like to introduce the band at this time. On lead guitar, Jammin' Jeff. Ready? On percussion, we have Caitlin. With the egg, tambourine, and Scirocco. And I'm going to be throwing out some tunes on the harp here. I'm Barney. Tell you a little story now. It's a songwriting story that goes way back whenever. And me and Jeff was at the bar one day doing some drinks and some shots and stuff. And a girl comes up and she says, what are y'all doing? I said, we're writing a song. And Jeff informs her that we are professional songwriters. She says, oh, really? And then I said, yeah. She goes, well, let's see the napkin. Okay. She said, is this all you've done? I go, yeah. Say it's a song about us going into the watermelon business. She said, oh, really? I said, yeah. I said, me and Jeff here, we pulled our money together and we bought us a big truck. Went down to the local gas station and we gassed it up. And we bought them watermelons for $1 a piece. From Georgia, no less. So we drove all the way from Georgia to here, parked that truck on 29, got a permit that we needed, and we sold them all that day for $1 a piece. Business was good, so we gassed up the truck again. We took it back off to Georgia, load that truck up with them watermelons, man. As tight as we could get them. We couldn't get one more melon in that truck, $1 a piece. Drove them all the way back up here. Parked the truck on 29, put up a big sign that said, watermelons, $1 a piece. Sold them all that day. They were gone. The truck was empty. So we gassed up the truck. We drove back down to Georgia, got another load. That's right. We drove back up here at 29.
halfway between there and here. I say to Jeff, I go, you know, Jeff, I've been looking over the books here, man. We ain't making no money. And Jeff says, yeah, I know. I think we need just a bigger truck. Hey, Jeff. After you get warmed up over there, man, show them why we don't sell no watermelons no more.